Good morning, everybody. I will show some slides related to you in this one. So, microbes in human welfare only you are seeing. Microbes in human welfare. Microbes in human welfare. On this one, microbes in household works. Microbes in industrial products. Microbes in sewage treatment. Microbes in biogas production. Microbes as biocontrol agents, microbes as biofertilizer. These are the topics to be covered. Which are the topics to be covered? See that. Microbes in household products, microbes in industrial products, microbes in sewage treatment, microbes in biogas production, microbes as biocontrol agents, microbes as biofertilizer. Bacteria, diagram of bacteria, rod shaped bacteria, highly magnified, 1500 multiplication is done on this one. So from that you can think about the size of the organism microbes. This is bacteria, spherical shaped, a rod shaped bacteria. A bacteriophage, adenovirus, which causes respiratory infection. Rod-shaped tobacco mosaic virus, colonies of bacteria growing in a petri dish, fungal colony growing in a petri dish, lactobacillus or lactic acid bacteria. This daily we are doing in our home, that is milk is converted into curd. It converts milk to curd by producing acids that coagulate and partially digest the milk proteins. Fresh milk can be converted to curd by adding some curd containing lab. It also increases vitamin B12. In stomach, lab helps to check pathogens. One time read and say that. Baked seed, Saccharomyces cerevisiae. It is used to make bread by fermenting the Saccharo, this one. Baked seed, Saccharomyces cerevisiae. This one you see, bacterial fermentation, anaerobic respiration only. Idli dosha making, food such as idli and dosha. Puffed up appearance. See the puffed up appearance, see that. Duff is due to the production of carbon dioxide gas. And microbes in household products, in that toddy is made by fermenting sap from palms. So microbes are used to ferment fish, soya bean, bamboo shoots and to produce cheeses. Cystis, Roquefort cheese. Cystis was large holes due to production of carbon dioxide by Propionibacterium sharmanil. Roquefort cheese is ripened by growing a fungus only. Cystis has large holes due to production of carbon dioxide by Propionibacterium sharmanil. Roquefort cheese is ripened by growing a fungus. Different type of cheese by using different type of microorganism. Cheese different, then flavor of the cheese different, then organism also different only. This is Propionibacterium sharmanil and this one is Penicillium roqueforti. Penicillium roqueforti. This topic discussed and one magnification has shown that this many times it is magnified 1 lakh to 1 lakh 50 thousand.